just now we are completed retail trade types, in that itinerant retailers, in that we have the four types. What are they? Hawkers, peddlers, periodical retailers, street stalls, cheap jacks. Now go for another type, which is fixed shop retailers. Actually the retailers are mainly two: itinerant retailers and fixed shop retailers. First one we are clearly completed. What is the meaning of hawkers and peddlers and like that, and their features also we are completed. Now go for the second one. In that fixed shop retailers, here they have the fixed place for their business. Before we said there is no fixed place at all to the itinerant retailers, but in this type of retailers they have the permanent fixed place for doing their business, for buying and selling of product. For that, so these are fixed shop retailers, mainly two types: small scale fixed shops, large scale fixed retail shop. Small and large scale fixed shops. There are two types of fixed shop retailers, namely small scale fixed shops, large scale fixed shops. Now what is the meaning of small scale fixed shop? Here the operations of activities are in this type of shops are small scale, as well as small investment money compared to large scale. There is a less investment money, the small operator activities will be there for this type of retailer. Those are will be the small scale fixed shops. So here there are the six types. We have general stores, single line stores, street shops, second hand goods shop, seconds goods shop. Both are different. So firstly we have to see general store. Anywhere you can observe lot of general stores are there in our areas, in residential areas. By way of move forward from one place to one another place, lot of general stores are there. In that, what type of products will be there? All types of products will be there relating to your home needs, relating to your usable purpose, like that. Various shops will be there. In that, various items will be there. Those are will be the general stores only. Like that, we say Kirana general store, automobiles, printing and stationery general store, like that they mentioned. So here the investment amount is less compared to other type of fixed shops. So here what to do? So whatever the products needed by the customers, those will be properly available in our general stores, stationery and general store, like that. Stationery and general store means here all type of product, pen, pencil, eraser, sharpener, like everything will be available in that place only. Kirana general store means Kirana and general store. In Kirana, what type you have? Various products: tea powder, sugar, soaps, cloth soaps and oils, cooking oils, hair oils, shampoos, like every, it should be the general items will be available. Those will be the general store only. So what are the features are there for this general store? Firstly, they deal with the large variety of consumer goods. Yes or no? Large variety of anything you can take, any general store, particularly in that general store, variety of products are available for the consumers. Which type of product you needed, that particular product will be available in which type of general store. There you can go, you can buy it, like that. Any product will be available in your general stores. That is the first feature of the general store. Secondly, the sale goods on cash or credit basis also. General stores are will be do accrual basis, means maybe cash or credit also. Cash means buy and pay the cash. Cash and carry, like that they said, or that the particular amount of bill will be paid next, that should be the credit. So in general store, the particular products may be sold to the customers on the basis of cash or credit also. Provide home delivery facilities also. In our competition period, all the general stores are there in a particular area itself, especially in the residential areas. So those are will be step, again they take the another step for providing the home delivery facility. Like in our Hyderabad itself, lot of medical shops are there. So for sale of more
that purpose they are decided to home delivery provision services. They mentioned here, in our shop we have the home delivery facility. If you call to me and say the product name, tablet or syrup name, anything, you may say it. I will be bring to you your home and you pay the money. Like that, home delivery facility will be also provided by the general store, medical and general store, kirana and general store, because of only competition. If there is only one job, all the customers will go to there and they buy it. If the particular area 10 shops are there and one and another person will be take the another service again additionally providing to the customer, that is only the home delivery. So in general, in general stores they providing the home delivery process also. This is what we have, the general stores. Where I where variety of products, variety of goods are available to the customers in general store. Then next step is here, single line stores. Here also they deal with the vegetables or footwear or stationery or greetings or etc. like that we said. But initially we say single line store means single products at all. Means single type of products only they are buy it. For example, they are provide sell the vegetables. There is a vegetable shop. Here only vegetables are available. There is no sugar and etc. Only vegetables. There is no tea powder, etc. may not be available. Here what type of products? Single line products. Related items only we have sell away. Footwear, there only shoes and chappal and sandals only available. In that I am going for dresses, like that it is not available. Dresses shop we can say, there is a single line. So jeans, t-shirts, casuals, formal shirts, like that only the available there. The single line products through doing trading will be the single line stores only. That the single product through related features of products only they are made and sold to the customers. Those type of shops or retailers will be called as single line stores. What are the features? They deal only one product at all. Similar products of one particularly vegetables, we have to use a lady's finger and potato, like that only we have to use it. Onions, etc. For footwear, we may use sandals, shoes, and chappal, and children's shoes, sandals, chappals, like that only they are set. Stationery, in that only stationery bookstall, books, pens, and areas, like that only they have to maintain. So these are the single line store only. Now, secondly, future first one deal with only one product. Secondly, one can find variety of goods in particular line. On particular line, on particular product designs, one can identify or finding out the variety of products. This is what we have, the single line stores. Nextly, speciality stores. Speciality stores, which here deals with the a particular type of product only. In that, single product is different from the particular type of product. In particular type of product, you may available to the particular customers single or particular of type of product only, which is there. For example, you may establishing the bread shop. Here only breads are available with different branded, like Spencer, Modern Bread or Heritage, like that only. Their shop, which type of product they are sold? Only bread only. In that bread, various companies, milk bar, like that, various company breads only they are sold. So if you want to buy the particular bread, you may go for particular specialty store only.